You know, there are reasons why we could be very pessimistic about the world we live in right now in terms of the environmental crisis, in terms of, I work on migration, so thinking about people on the move. There's all sorts of reasons why we could be really quite pessimistic. But actually, the challenge, and I think the joy of Catholic social teaching, is it doesn't shy away from naming the darkness of the times, but it doesn't stop there. It doesn't leave us in that kind, in the abandonment of that kind of pessimism. It says, right, we have illumination. We have the gift of illumination in the form of the Gospels and in the presence of Christ in history. And therefore, we have no right to give up. And we have to speak into this moment and to learn how to act well, not just perfect theory, but to live lives that illuminate and to allow ourselves to be inspired by the lives of others that illuminate. So the dark times in the title is not meant to be a kind of absolutist grumpy pessimism about the moment. It's meant to be a searingly honest appraisal of the world, but also the insistence that we have a right to expect illumination and a capacity to give and receive it.